Don't leave that old mountain dew and them that refuted our view. Hush up my mug, you can fill up my jug with that good old mountain dew.
Forest Service Road 3171. Heading toward a pretty house arch. Arch trailhead. That little road going off the side and that big puddle.
There's my ridiculously overpacked backpack. Well, yeah, frog here somewhere. I can start to see some cliffs up there. My legs are going to be sore tomorrow. I guess the trail continues along the base of the rocks. Snagging on everything. Pack's too tall. Crawl down through that hole. Dang, got it. There's no other choice. I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. I have to crawl through there. Alright, I had to backtrack all the way to this break here. I'm gonna go down and around this way. Alright, I guess this is the trail down here. I don't know where that one up there went to. If I didn't have the pack, I would have crawled through that hole. I didn't go that way last time, I must have gone this way. I don't remember seeing that hole in there last time. Check for ticks. I haven't seen any. Saw three down there by the car. There's a couple on the by the car down there when I got out of the car to get my pack ready. And the grass around the car, I guess. Oh. And I'm on the right path now. Checking the GPS, and it looks like I'm about halfway around in the front of the cliffs there. Ah, steep hill. Oh no. This gets pretty steep. There's the arch. Pretty house arch. Looks like you might be able to climb right up there to get to the arch, but I don't want to do that with my pack. I'm gonna go down and around here. Little trail here. Little. Very narrow. Well, I can go down and around. direction went up last time. I can't remember. I think I'm gonna go low, see if I can come up the hill on the other side. So I might be able to go over that way, but there's a lot of sticker bushes right there. So I gotta crawl up, get up into that little drainage there. I don't know. Boy, that looks tough to get by there. There's not much room up there. I don't know what's around that corner. I think I'm gonna try to just get through that brush, come up the hill on the other side of this big rock right here. Ah, that wasn't too bad. There's the back end of the arch up there where I gotta go. I guess I'll have to pick my way up here. A little bit worn here. Almost. Still got a little bit more to go. One last hill. Lot of pretty purple flowers down here. I'm just sitting here taking a breather. I gotta go up this way. This way. Alright, I made it up. I'd literally crawl up this pack on. A lot of purple flowers down here. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. There's a whole patch of them. Alright. There's the top of the arch. The arch is just below down here. I'm gonna go up and over. A little tree fell down. That might make some good firewood. Alright, we're here. Let's get up in the... gets a little wider up here where the cliffs are at. Get up here in a wider area and find a space to put the tent. This pack is catching every branch. God damn, I'm gonna tear it up. Boy, they had a lot of knockdowns here. They've had some destructive winds up here. a lot of trees down from when I was here last year. Last May. Welp. There's no openings big enough for my tent up in here. Clear this out. I might be able to shoehorn it in there, possibly. Looks like I'm just going to be on a rocky, uneven spot. This is my alternative spot right here. That looks like that's gonna be it. All right, let me get this pack off. My pack is killing me. All right, get off and start getting things set up. I'm on the cliffy ridge above Pretty House Arch. I'm down at the point where it ends. It's a little after 7 o'clock. I set my tent up back here. Got the only piece of level ground I could find that was big enough to fit my tent. It's cooling off 65 right now. And I got set up to take some sunset pictures here. We'll get going on that shortly. I'd like to have a little fire after the wind dies down, maybe in the morning when I get up to do some astrophotography. I don't know where to do the fire at though. Maybe right here. Natural little fire pit there. cool.